I am Amla Ruia. BBC has called me the grandmother of water. In the year 1999, the country was reeling under a severe famine and drought situation, particularly the state of Rajasthan. And the TV was showing photographs of those who were stricken by the famine. Seeing their misery and the pitiable condition in which they were, I thought we must find a solution for them. My father-in-law had already started sending lorries of food and tankards of water to the affected villages. But in my mind, this was not a permanent solution for their plight. So I went in search of other alternative methods, and to my great delight, I found certain NGOs already engaged in this world, in this kind of work. I knew that this was the answer, and I ploughed myself in the same kind of work. In 2001, finally, my own trust came into being, and I started doing meaningful work for the villagers. But when I went to the village, it was in my mind to do integrated development for the village. But seeing their situation, I said, I cannot ask them to send their children to school or for the ladies to form self-help groups until their first need, which was water, if that was not fulfilled, what else could they do? They had to plow all their energies into providing their households with the water. That is when I really fell in love with the idea of doing rainwater harvesting. And in the year 2006, I came upon an area in the Sikar district, which is called Neem Ka Thana, where the terrain was suitable to do rainwater harvesting. From there began my journey. So where the village was, the entire village earnings used to be 2 lakhs, it has now gone up to 6 crores. To karodpati villages jaise ho gaye hain. इतनी जल्दी प्रॉस्पेरिटी आती है इसमें मैं नहीं मानती हूँ कि मैंने कुछ भी किया पानी खुद ब खुद सारा करिश्मा कर देता है बंबई के जैसे शहर में एक टर्म यूज़ करते हैं कटिंग चाय चाहिए सब लोगों को मालूम है थोड़ी लेनी चाहिए उसमें ही जीवन सही चलता है वैसे ही हमको ये कॉन्सेप्ट डिवेलप करना है शायद जो आप लोगों के चैनल ने करा है कि कटिंग वाटर तो हम ये क्यों नहीं प्रैक्टिस कर सकते मैं तो अपने घर में ऐसे ही करती हूँ कभी पानी भर के डाल के रखती ही नहीं हूँ खाली गिलास और पानी का जग जिसको जितना चाहिए उतना ले सकते हैं दूसरी चीज़ मैं अपने घर में कभी भी बूंद बूंद पानी टपक करके वेस्ट नहीं होने देती जहाँ पर इस तरह का हो लीकिंग फॉसेट इमीडिएटली उसको अटेंड करना है